Rising star. She's now an accused criminal. Good evening, everyone. I'm Yuki Washington.
I'm Jessica Dean. Eyewitness News reporter Joe Holden is joining us now live from Holmesburg with the story you'll only see on Eyewitness News. Joe?
Jess, Yuki, and Yolanda Stallings filed a vehicle theft claim of $18,500, reporting her vehicle had been stolen. But sources claim she provided false and misleading information. And why was that? Well, sources say that vehicle turned up torched in Washington, D.C., and they tell us that Yolanda Stallings can be placed at the scene. Yolanda Stallings was an up-and-comer in the Philadelphia Fire Department. The website, which we're told is in need of an update, calls her an executive chief of strategic planning. It shows the 14-year veteran, quote, is the first African-American female to serve on the Philadelphia Fire Department executive team as a high-ranking official. There's even this video.
I am the first Black female in this position.
It shows the challenges she's faced. On June 27th, Yolanda Stallings was arrested for a series of charges by a detective with the Philadelphia District Attorney's Office. Theft by deception, fraud, forgery, false swearing, and false reports. The charges are based on an insurance fraud investigation, according to sources. Where it's alleged Stallings reported her SUV was stolen in February 2016. But arson investigators, according to our sources, later found it torched in Washington, D.C. Police sources claim she changed her story numerous times. Nobody answered at Stallings' Northeast Philadelphia home, and numerous calls to her attorney, Tariq El Shabazz, were not returned. The Philadelphia Fire Department confirms Stallings is no longer an executive chief, but now a captain. They said that happened during an internal restructuring several months ago. We caught up with Commissioner Adam Teal. He was at a quarterly meeting at the Fire Academy.
Can you tell us what her status is right now with the department?
It's a personal matter for her, and we are handling the organizational implications according to our contract.
Now, these felony charges were filed more than a month ago and kept quiet until our sources tipped us off about it. In fact, these charges have already been held over for trial, and Yolanda Stallings is due in court for a formal arraignment next month. Once again, we have to stress, we reached out to her attorney numerous times, and I just called her on her cell phone. We have not heard back. Reporting live outside the Fire Academy in Holmesburg, Joe Holden, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Joe, thank you.